This is the story of a girl haunted by the voices in her own mind. One day she received a rose. A passionate, blooming flower. She wanted it to stay perfect forever. Just like the rose, she needed oxygen, and food, and water, and sleep. But the rose couldn't last forever, no matter how hard she tried. She would sit and wait for another rose, but it never came. She grew tired of the rose. No amount of water, sun, or air would keep it alive anymore. The rose had come to the end of its journey. When the final petal fell, she could do nothing but watch. You can't change the future. What happens is inevitable. In the mirror, she saw nothing, an empty face of a person she once knew.